All right, just a quick look at the cleaned fuel injectors. There they are. I'm gonna put the O-rings on them. Put some grease in there around that O-ring and be ready to put those back down in the hole so I can get my fuel rail back on.